All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing break number 648, a delicious five-box break at 2015 Prism Football. I want to make you guys aware that I'm doing some day breaking tomorrow at the shop. Just about every day at the shop, I'll be doing some day breaks, some small mixers, some one-boxers, some personal breaks. So check me out. Check me out. And good luck on this one, guys. Once again, all cards ship from all my breaks, unless otherwise noted. And Prism, all cards ship. You guys get a lot of nice little base cards, make a set, enjoy them, cherish them, they're nice. One stack, one fish, two fish. I'll be doing a nice half a case tomorrow, let's say around 2 o'clock. Check that out. All right, here we go. We got J.J. Watt, Paul Polunsky. Ooh, here's a nice one. Hall of Fame. Or, I'm sorry, Classic 2005, Hall of Fame. Dan Marino, Prism. That's a sweet card. And then we got Stephon Anthony. And we got Roethlisberger, Blaine Walker, Andrew Luck die cut, and Aguilar. Brent Seelig, Sankey. Ooh, we got our first hit here. Ooh, nice one for the Cowboys. Byron Jones. Rookie auto. Cowboys getting some love. Mr. Thatcher. Might have to put that one in the showcase of the shop. Someone will pick it up there for sure. Then we get Alford and a kid reporter. Terrell Davis, Sanders, Bud Dupree. And Crowder. Emmitt Smith, Terry Bradshaw, Aguilar, and Grayson. Andre Johnson, LeSean McCoy for the Bills. Nice little cracked ice green out of 75. Jason Witten, Prism, and Green Beckham. Joe Namath, Odell Beckham, Tom Brady, and David Johnson. Got Kirk Cousins, nice Air Marshal, Prism of Andrew Luck, and Tony Romo, and Carl Davis. We got Crabtree, Bo, Jesse James, Blue Version, Koyak. LeSean McCoy, Allen Hurns, Dez Bryant, Trey Flowers. We got Crabtree, Bortles, die cut of Andrew Luck again, Mike Davis, and the Gridiron. LeSean McCoy, Alex Smith, Palmer, and Malcolm Brown. AP, Geno Smith. Oop, got some base. Dante Fowler Jr. out of 150 and Jordan Taylor. Let me move some of this base into a case. A base case. If you must. Cam Newton, Carlos Hyde. Next hit, going to the Bengals, Amari Alford. Out of 299 auto. And the Hain plane coming for a landing. The Hain plane. We got McFadden. Ooh, a nice gold prism out of, ooh, that's 7 out of 10. That's a nice one for the Steelers. 7 out of 10, Roethlisberger. Jersey number. Gold refractor. Or gold prism. eBay 101. Yeah, we got a Sue Prism and a DeAndre White. And we got DeMarcus Ware, Sammy Watkins, die cut of Curly, or Gurley, Conley, and the Panini Gridiron. Next pack. Everyone's reversed here. Garcon, Fireworks, a T.Y. Hilton, Aaron Marshall, Eli Manning. Yeah, there's too many. McKinney. There's too many. It's like The Walking Dead, but these shitty flyers. Then we got Marcus Wheaton and Matthew Stafford. Nice blue variation out of 150. Dante Fowler Jr. Trey Williams and a kid reporter. I could do something with them. Yeah, I gotta see what they do. Holly, Hunter, Paul Warfield. Nice one for the Browns. TJ Yeldon. There's gotta be like a limit to how many you can scan. Phillip Rivers, RG3, Reggie Bush. And Ronald Darby. All right, one box down. Four to go. Let's get some more big hits. Box two. Good luck, guys. Oh, why not? Pack one. We got Jeremy Hill, Mike Evans. Ooh, we got a hit here. Devin Funchess. For the Panthers auto. Yeah, the jumbos are better. For the hits are better out of these. So you gotta do a little work for them. Lock it. We got Reggie Bush, Teddy B, Dante Fowler Jr., and Tevin Coleman. Eric Weddle, Denard Robinson, Joe Montana Hall of Fame, die cut, a Sean, and a Gridiron. We got Darrell Revis, Peppers, Marquise Colston, Prism, and Double O. We got Marshall, Matt Ryan for the Falcons, out of 150. Teddy B die cut. And Matt Jones. Who? Matt Jones. What? Matt Jones. Levante David. Then we got a couple of Air Marshals. They seem to come in pairs. We got Eli Manning, the Prism. And Roethlisberger, the regular. And Malcolm Brown. Joe Flacco, Greg Halsted, Henke, Alexander, and Gridiron. Let's see if I can top it. Matt Forte, Nagata, Emmett Smith, and Duke Johnson. That's what they call football in Australia. They say the gridiron. Ah, so you follow the gridiron, huh? Yeah. We got Heath Miller, Jimmy Graham, Melvin Gordon. Nice Prism rookie. Looks like the variation type as well. Perryman. And a Kid Reporter. I want to say Kid Reporter more times than Gridiron. We got Tony Romo, Andrew Luck, Ty Montgomery die cut, and Clive Walford, and the GI Gridiron. We got Tarkenton, Khalil Mack, Emmanuel Sanders, Blake Bell. We got Palmer, Blake Bortles, Devontae Parker, Ty Montgomery. Yeah. John Biggins, Alex Smith, once it's brought to my attention, then it's like, Nice Jalen Collins. Falcons getting a hit. Blue variation, that's out of 199. Tyler Henke, Kid Reporter. Geno Smith, ooh, here's a nice one for the Redskins. Matt Jones, who? Matt Jones, what? Matt Jones. Matt Jones out of 50. Yeah, good looking card. T.Y. Hilton and Coates. And we got Pierre Garçon, Carlos Hyde, Aaron Rodgers, Nick O'Leary. Cam Chancellor, got some die cuts here. Odell Beckham fireworks for the Giants, Aaron Marshalls, Eli and Mike Davis. Three packs left from the second box. I don't think they do. Sammy Watkins, nice Hoyer. For the Texans, that should be at a 150. Looks like we got a hit here. You can see who it is by the reverses. No, just a blue Sammy Coates. Nice one at 150, though. Malcolm Brown. Foster, Whedon, Greg Olsen. And Jordan Taylor. Andy Dalton, Justin Hunter, Terrell Davis. And the Hain plane coming to land again. Last pack out of box number two. We got Favre, RG3, Cam Newton die cut, and DeAndre White. Move some of these base cards. All right, number three coming at you. Stack one. Stack two. We got Campbell. Ooh, a nice Rodgers here for the Packers. That should be out of 50. 50 out of 50. For the pack. Nice card. eBay 1Z1. We got an eBay 101. It's close. It's getting at least closer. Not good enough. Oh, man. Then we got Drew Brees and Byron Jones. Kiko Alonso, Murray, Perryman, and Tyler Lockett. Not that I've seen. Ronnie Lott, Cam Newton, fireworks, Aaron Marshalls, Drew Brees, and Tevin Coleman. Randall Cobb, Eric Dickerson, Trey Waynes, and Sean. Antonio Gates, DeSean Jackson, John Riggins, 00. And we got Paul Rofield, Thomas, a die cut of Peyton Manning, and Collins. Next pack, we got Sanu, Jordy Nelson, Peyton Manning, blue variation, and Kevin Johnson, and a Panini Gridiron. Far from it, my friend. We got Jonathan Stewart, Kurt Warner, Bennett, and Carter. Anthony Gridiron. Extremely tired. Yes. Kaepernick, Falk. Ooh, here's a nice one. For the Vikings. Taylor Anke. I need a 5-hour energy. That's what I need. Nice one for the Vikes. That's number 39 out of 150. Nice card there. And then we got Darrell Hunter. And a Kid Reporter. And we got Emmett Smith, LaFell, Jerry Rice, nice little green variation, Matt Jones, and the Gridiron. All right, 2.5 boxes left. Levante David, nice Drew Brees for the Saints. And that's at a 75, little green cracked ice. J.J. Watt, Prism, and Clive Walford, and guess what? A Gridiron. And we got Jennings, Olsen, Roethlisberger and Cheese, Blake Bell, and a Kid Reporter. Prison Paris? Not sure. It's my first little dosage. We got Nagata, and it seems like these come in pairs whenever I see them. Air Marshals, Prism, first the Kaepernick, and Roethlisberger, and Ty Montgomery. Air Marshals always seem to come in two. I don't know why. Do they have 101? I'm not looking. I'll tell you what, I'm not looking. Walter Payton, Jimmy Graham, Goodney, Hanky, and the Gridiron. Man, I've been shipping all day since 8 a.m. What is it, 2 a.m.? Those Gridirons are just making me angry. Slowing up the scheme. Cam Newton, Mike Evans. A nice little Amari Cooper die cut. Malcolm Brown and a die cut. Ship it. Right there. Teddy Bridgewater. Ooh, we got a hit here. Next one going to the Niners. Mike Davis. Blue Prism Auto. And that's out of 99. Number 66 out of 99. For the 49ers. Nice hit. Put you up there. And then we got Alexander and a Kid Reporter. Von Miller, Robinson. Ooh, there's a Winston finally. And Duke Johnson. Every time someone says that, then every time you said it, or Jen said it the first time, and then you said it. Palmer, Peppers, nice little John Elway, class of 2004, Perryman, and Gridiron. Yeah, not a lot of Winstons. It seems out of the first, you know, case, though. Woodson, Andrew Luck, Eddie Lacy, nice blue variation. Sammy Coates, rookie. And the Gridiron. Joe Namath, Cleo Mack, Danny Shelton. The Browns, that's out of 99. And Nick O'Leary. And a kid reporter. All right, another box down. Grab some of these packs. Oh, I wish Panini had some kind of contest for how many packs he'd come up with. Some damn packs. All right, box number 4. I want to wish you guys good luck. I think I buried my knife. Where's my knife? There it is. Alright, first stack, good luck. Oh, we got JJ Watt, DeAndre Hopkins, Victor Cruz, and Kevin White. We got Sue, Trey Mason, Mike Evans, Blue, and Kenny Bell. This is the last break of the evening, Alex. I'll be back at it tomorrow, though. We got Jason Witten, shorts. A die cut of Perryman. And Danny Shelton. Man, Danny Shelton all over the place. Jameis Winston, not so much. Like a patch out of here. You see what I'm seeing? Something thick out of there. Something very thick there. We got Landry, Malcolm Floyd. Oh, these are the pairs someone was talking about. Whoa! That's cool. Garrett Grayson and Sean Mannion for the Saints and the Rams. First one I've come across. I got excited. There we go. Rams and the Saints. So we'll do a little random for that. I was surprised. I did not realize that. We got Joe Grubb with the Rams and the Saints. Saints went to Joe Grubb, so Joe Grubb gets it. Well, that's not fun. You got them both. There you go, Joe Grubb. Joey Grubb getting the bonus. And Perryman. Well, that makes one less thing to do with the random. Numbered? Oh, yeah, sorry. It's out of 25. 13 out of 25. And we got Freeman, Mike Wallace, Kevin White, Prism, and Vic Beasley Jr. And these pesky gridirons. Matthew Stafford, Marshawn Lynch. Who was this? Jim Kelly die cut. Edwards. No, I think I'll leave that for the opening break of tomorrow night. Unless we got 12 people who want to throw down 66 bones. Terrence Williams, Mario Williams, Percy Harvin's, And Cardin and that dang old gridiron. And then we got Le'Veon Bell, Patrick Peterson, DeMarco Murray die cut, PJ Williams, and the Kid Reporter. And we got Jeremy Maclin. See, these come in two usually. Air Marshal Matt Ryan. And Roethlisberger and Cheese and Max Williams and the Gridiron. Eddie Lacy, Vernon Davis, Eli, Mariota. I don't think we've had a Mariota this box either. All right, second stack. We got Manny, Lamar Miller, Cam Chancellor, Collins. Aikman, Matthews, Winston, Prism, die cut. Nice one. And Kevin Johnson, rookie. YouTube videos are uploaded at the end of the evening, so after this, most likely. Dan Fouts, Greg Jennings, Roethlisberger, Duke Johnson, unless that 18 boxer fills with 12 spots left. Otherwise, we'll get things loaded at the end of the evening. Steve Smith, Bo Jackson, Brand LaFell, Carter. Kelvin Johnson, Earl Thomas, Leonard Williams, and Hunter. Crowell. Oh, we got a hit coming up here. Cook. Next one going to the Jaguars. A nice one, too. Dante Fowler Jr. Red Prism Rookie Otter for the Jaguars. Nice looking card. And that's out of 99, number 39 out of 99 for the Jags. Nice hit. Sharp card. And then we got Byron Jones. Who? Byron Jones, what? Byron Jones. AJ Green. Ooh, a nice one for the Lions. Jacques Bell. Out of 75. 12 out of 75. A little green cracked ice there. Terrell Suggs and Tyler Lockett. This will be the last one for tonight. Doug Martin, Dickerson, Todd Gurley, die cut, Tevin Coleman. Today was a ship day. I've been up shipping cards since very early. I'll be back at it tomorrow, though, Mike, if you want to come check it out. Sammy Bradford, Andrew Luck, Fireworks, Eli Manning, Air Marshals, and Sean. And who would have thought Gridiron? All right, last pack of this box. We got Bolden. Nice little Devin Hester for the Falcons. Nice little red prism. That's out of 99. Josh Sharper for the Raiders. And 00. All right, we got one box remaining. Let's get a big hit. Good luck on this last one, guys. If you're in this big 18 box mixer, I'll do it first thing tomorrow. I'll post the time online and on my Facebook. I keep on pushing it. But I've had a long day of shipping. Just a long day in general. So we'll get it kicked off first thing tomorrow. And some baseball. I did get a case of Immaculate Baseball, if anyone's into baseball. I'll be doing that tomorrow as well. All right, we got Trent Richardson, Jenkins, Peyton Manning, and Waller. And we got CJ Spiller. Alshon Jeffrey, Ty Montgomery, Josh Harper, and Gridiron. He moves to base. Not offhand. I'm not sure if I'm going to do it per box, two box, half a case. I got to kind of see what I got. It's baseball. I got football coming next week, but I thought, you know, I want to do a little baseball too. So I'm going to take a look and see how I want to price it and see how many boxes I want to do at one time. We got Dez, Michael Floyd, Julio Jones, and Jay. So I got to see. I'm going to kind of maybe put a box up or maybe put two boxes up, maybe half a case. I don't know. I'm going to have to take a look at it tomorrow and see what I want to do exactly. We got Gale Sayers. We got Aaron Marshalls, Andrew Luck, Prism, Aaron Rodgers, Bryce Petty, and the Gridiron. I think maybe half a case wouldn't be bad. That'd probably be priced pretty well. Chris Ivory, Terrell Davis, and that's going to be out of 150. Darren Waller for the Ravens, that's out of 150 as well. And Amir Abdullah. 8 boxes in a case. Tony Dorsett, Joseph Randall, Warren Moon, Red Variation, Tony Lippett, and the Gridiron. We got Sherman, Morris, Butler Green, Carlos Williams, and the Gridiron. Going for that Gridiron record again. And we got Jerry Rice, Sharp, Trey Waynes, Fowler, and the Gridiron. And Martavius Bryant, CJ Mosley, and looks like we got a hit coming up here. Next one, ooh, a pretty one. Chris Conley for the Chiefs. And that's out of 50. Green Variation. Rookie auto for the Chiefies. And it goes up there. And Eli. Gridirons go to the house. And then we got Cordell. Ooh, I see some gold in here. Cordell Patterson, oh, that would have been a nice one. Mike Evans out of 10, 1 out of 10 for the Bucks. Wow. I thought that was going to be a Winston at first. That would have been a sweet Winston. One out of 10, Mike Evans. Very nice, though. Very, very nice. Yeah, we got Torrey Smith and Funchess. And we got Joe Montana, Andre Ellington, Cameron Wake, and Josh Shaw. Jay Cutler, Eric Decker. Ooh, we got another one here. Right off the bat for the Falcons, Justin Hardy. And that auto is out of 299. And J.J. Nelson. There's the Hardy. Har, har, har. Nick Foles, Dante Moncrief. Nice little Todd Gurley. Red variation. And Buck Allen. His name is Buck. I traded that one for the Abdullah. Art Monk, shorts. Rob Woodson. Oh, that's a cool looking card. And Amari Cooper. Jeremy Hill, Malcolm Floyd. A prism of DeSean Jackson and Brent Hundley. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packs left. Gronkowski, Oliver. Nice Emmett Smith. We have one like this before, but it was a prism. These are still nice. Jalen Strong. And we got Devin Hester. Ooh, a nice Shannon Sharp for the Broncos out of 75. Austin Prism and Eddie Goldman. Yeah, we got Reed, Thomas, Aguilar, Devontae Parker. And then we got Hopkins, Fireworks, Jamal Charles, Air Marshal, Matt Ryan, and Fowler Jr., and a little die cut. Or a little kid reporter, that is. Last pack. Good luck. Kendall Wright, Trey Mason, Goodley, and Bennett. Not a lot of Winstons. From the first case, one case, I think you maybe had 3 or 4 Winstons. All right, let's do a recap of what we had. We had Justin Hardy for the Falcons out of 299. Chris Conley out of 50. Dante Fowler Jr., pretty card out of 99. Nice dual auto out of 25 of Grayson and Sean. Mike Davis for the 49ers. That was out of 99. Taylor Henke for the Vikes, and that was out of 150. Jalen Collins for the Falcons as well. And that was at a 199. Funchess. Out of 150. Alford for the Bengals out of 299. And Byron Jones out of 150 for the Cowboys. All right, guys, that was fun. A lot of base cards to be shipped. So I'm going to get to it tomorrow. Plus all of my other duties, so I'm going to call it a night. I am so tired from shipping, and if you're into this big 18-box mixer with 12 left, we'll do it first thing tomorrow. Thursday night football, I'm going to try to come out around 7:30 or 8 o'clock. My shop closes at 6:30. By the time I come home, have dinner with the family, and then pop up here. It's usually about 7:30 or 8, so I'll post a time. But we'll knock it off first thing tomorrow, plus some more Prism and things like that. But I hope you had fun, and we'll catch you next time.